I was having a scran in the subway the other day on my own, yeah. And this fit bird walks over, right? And she's like, "Are you single?" And I went, "Yeah." And then she took my spare chair away. Yeah, I've got a girlfriend now. Give me a cheer. Yes. She doesn't know it yet. Do ya? Only two for now. I met her in the gym. I was on one treadmill. Debbie, she was on the other treadmill. I wasn't going, I was just standing on the treadmill. I looked at her, I said, "Oh yeah." She looked at me and she said, "Oh yeah." I said, "Do you want to have fun?" And she went, "No." And I said, "But I've got the F and the N, all I need is you." I asked her to go on a date with me and I was really nervous about taking her on a date because I hadn't been on many dates before. I don't mean one, that was with my dad. He's in prison now. I was thinking about some fancy restaurants I could take in Liverpool. A bit like Serco. On the Albert Dock and that. So we went to Yates. And I just know it's 2 meals for the tenner, isn't it? So I spent 180 quid.